Hello guys, so this is continuations of learn English or Hindi, right? And in this slide we will talk about again the conversation, like how do we talk when two person meets, right? We talk about profession, organization. So how do we talk? So let's say there is a two person, A and B, right? So A says that hi, I am A. So A is saying that hi, I am A, main A hoon. B will say hello, I am B. B will say hello, main B hoon. Then A will ask, what do you do, Mr. What do you do, Mr. What do you do, Mr. A? Right. So here, instead of A, if you look at, it's supposed to be B, right? Because B, A is asking the questions to B. What do you do, Mr. B? So B will say, I am an engineer in TCS. So B will say, I am an engineer in TCS. Main engineer TCS mein hoon. So A will ask, when did you join this company? Like, is company ko tune kab join kiya? When did you join this company? B will answer, I joined this company year back. So B will say, main ye company ek saal pehle join kiya tha. I joined this company year back. A will ask, what type of company is yours? Right? So like kis prakar ka aapka company hai, what type of company is yours, matlab kis type ka aapka company hai. So B will say it is a software company. Ye jo company hai wo software ka company hai. How many people are working there, matlab kitne log wahan pe kaam karte hain. How many people are working there, kitne log wahan pe kaam karte hain. There are 10 members working there. So B will say wahan pe 10 log kaam karte hain. There are 10 members working there, wahan pe 10 log kaam karte hain. By the by, what are your products? So A is asking to B, like वो तो ठीक है लेकिन आपका क्या क्या products है, right? क्या क्या products आप लोगों का है, आपकी company का क्या क्या products है. So by the by, what are your products? So B will say, products are software in bank, finance and e-commerce. Like B saying that we make a product in banking domain, in finance domain and in e-commerce domain, right? So A will ask, what is the annual turnover? A is saying that आपके company का annual turnover क्या है, मतलब आपकी जो company है पूरे साल में कितनी कमाई करती है. What is your annual turnover? So B will say it is 2 billion INR. B will say it is 2 billion INR. Then A will ask, does your company has any branch? Like क्या आपका company का कोई और branch है India में? Does your company has any branch? Like कोई और branch है? B will say yes, it has one in Pune and one in Bihar. Yes, इसका एक branch Pune में है और एक Bihar में है. Yes, it is one in Pune and one in Bihar. एक branch Pune में है और एक Bihar में है. Where is the registered office? Like इसका registered office कहाँ है? Like officially जो इसका registered office है किसी company का वो कहाँ है? What is the registered office? Registered office is in Mumbai. जो registered office है वो Mumbai में है. Is your company is MNC? क्या तुम्हारा company मल्टी नेशनल कंपनी है, राइट? मल्टी नेशनल है या डोमेस्टिक है? सो बी विल से नो, इट इज़ अ मल्टी नेशनल. इट्स यस, इट इज़ MNC. इज योर कंपनी पेज वेल? क्या तुम्हारी जो कंपनी है वो अच्छी सैलरी देती है, अच्छा तनख्वाह देती है, राइट? इज योर कंपनी पेज वेल? क्या अच्छा तनख्वाह देती है? तो यस, वी गेट पेड वेल. लाइक हाँ, हम लोगों को अच्छा तनख्वाह मिलता है. यस, वी गेट पेड, मतलब हम लोगों को अच्छा तनख्वाह मिलता है, राइट? So that's how guys we should talk about the profession, about the company, when you meet somebody first time, you can ask these questions, right? So aap kabhi bhi kisi se milte hain pehli baar to aap ye sab question pooch sakte hain. That's how we should ask, right? Thank you guys, thank you for watching this. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, hit like button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you once again.